环保咯，环保健康操，手擦腰，资源回收洗旧布，保乐瓶的毛毯巾紧厚，脚踩铝罐新配货，
分类确实拢醒目，报纸折好变小货，自备三宝熊盖货，
做环保身体好，
做环保无烦恼，
做环保人人拢娱乐。
My health wasn't that great when I began sweeping, but the more I did, the better my health became. I used to rely on a cane. My life before joining the recycling station was pretty bleak, but now it's quite colorful. They were all strangers, but since I'm here sweeping a lot, they became friendly towards me. They'd pass by me and give me the thumbs up, or some would greet me good morning. Everyone was just very polite and respectful towards me.
Buy white and colored and clean and dirty. The white ones will fetch a good price, then the clean, colorful ones will garner about the same as the white ones. The dirty ones will yield the worst buying price. The master says the recycling station is like a senior center. It's a place for them to come and be with one another. This is why the volunteers treat the seniors here like family. When I got to the hospital, the driver who hit me brought a stack of money to me. I told him, don't be nervous, you don't have to worry. I'm not going to scam you, but tomorrow is recycling day, and I usually drive the recycling truck. So I need you to take my place to go out and collect recyclables. He asked where should he have to go, and I replied, Tsuji's sister will take you. He listened and came to do recycling.
It's to make bags for collecting recycling. If it's to hold metal items, I use thicker fabric and lighter fabric for the plastic bottles. I didn't sew before, but when the bags we used to collect recyclables often broke, I thought to make one out of fabric. When someone gave us a roll of banners, and I turned into recycling bags, I've made some 10,000 bags already.
My mother is no longer alive, so I treat the seniors like my own mother. My hope for them is while cultivating their blessings, they're also getting wisdom.